starts by infecting our upper respiratory tracts, which are the airways from your nose to just above your vocal cords. You may develop a fever.
When the coronavirus attaches to a cell, it begins to replicate within the cell. The body's immune system attempts to destroy the virus.
We'll be right back. Kom igjen, nu kan vi stänga.